This is Draw Me Close in the Key of C by Kelly Carpenter. And as always, you can stop the video, click on the description below, and I do have the chord sheet that you can print out and follow along with me. All right, so in the key of C, we have three main chords. We have C, F, G, and then we have an A minor. So let's go through those really quick. We have a C chord, C, E, G, F chord, F, A, C, move up one note, and we have a G chord, G, B, D, and move up one more note, and we have an A minor, A, C, E. Okay, so four simple chords. We have a C chord, F, G, A minor. Okay, left hand, you could just put thumb on C, line up your five fingers, and then you don't have to move your hand this whole song. So let's play single C note with a C chord. F chord with F in the bass, G, G in the bass, and A minor with a single note down here. Okay, let's bring the two hands together and figure out what rhythm we're gonna do. We're gonna go together, right, together, right, together, right. You can practice that on the F chord. Together, right, together, right, together, right, G chord, and so on, okay? Nice marching rhythm. All right, let's bring in some vocals in. There's only a verse one and then a chorus and then our little ending. This is a really simple song that's so beautiful. So let's bring in some vocals and you'll know how the two hands come together and what it sounds like. I'm gonna sing through the first few lines and then I'll break it up for you. Draw me close to you. That nice marching rhythm. We started out with this pattern of C, F, G, C, G, F. Okay, so let's just look at those first two lines again. We're just starting out with this nice marching rhythm. Draw me close to F chord, U, G coming up. Never let me C go. Moving up to the G. The A minor. To hear you say that I'm your friend. F chord there. Back to the C. You are my desire. G chord. No one else will see. G. Transition chords here is F, G into the chorus. C, you're all I want. C chord, you're all I've ever needed. C, you're all I want. Help me. How nice that marching rhythm is. You're going to notice a lot of patterns. So if you look in the chorus, you're going to go C, G, F, C, G, F, G, C, G, F. Help me know G. Then your little ending there could just go F, help me know G are near. Repeat that. F chord, help me know G, C. All All right, I'm going to play it beginning to end. You can go back to the beginning if you need a little help, but there is such simplicity to this song. Have a lot of fun.
Draw me close to you. Say that I'm your friend. You are my desire. No one else will do. 'Cause nothing else could take your place. To feel the warmth of your embrace. Help me find the way and bring me back.